Hello again, welcome, and let me take you to this place where there is a tarmacing of this road, and that is a section that is between Upper Hill Road and Lower Hill Road, and that is opposite to Capitol Hill Towers, just right after the Nairobi Green Park bus terminus. So as you know, there has been tarmacing of roads, and this is due to the expansion of the roads that are associated with the viaduct construction. So this is something that is currently undergoing, and as you can see, the tarmacing is being done, and this is something that is being done on Ngong Road. Before we continue, make sure you subscribe, like and share this video. Remember, this is something that was done along Kenyatta Avenue. So this is something that is in line with the construction of Viaduct. So guys, just like I told you, remember there are a lot of things that are going to be happening along with this construction, and especially when you talk about the expansion of this associated road networks. And also remember, just like I have updated you earlier, we have sidewalks that are being constructed, and I did show you the sidewalks along Kenyatta Avenue just the last video. So guys, this is what is happening. Guys, thank you so much for your continued support. So guys, thank you so much. Make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.